Can't get the stuff nowadays, eh?
He's not the only one who worries me.
Meaning?
You were back very late last night.
I didn't realise I had to ask you permission for a night on the tiles.
We sent you away to get Barakoff out your system. I'd like to think we weren't wasting our time.
I was just on my way to interview someone.
Well, I can do that for you.
What's the matter? You think I can't even handle a simple inquiry now?
There's a bit of bad news. I didn't want to tell you over the phone. Your brother just called the station. Your mum's had a stroke.
Yes?
I need to see you.
I'm sick of your games.
Just hear me out.
Forget it.
That was Barakoff again, wasn't it?
Don't worry. I won't be speaking to her anymore.
I heard your mother was ill. I'm sorry. He was a good copper. One of the best.
His work was his life. And who could blame him when all he had to come home to was a needy, selfish woman who didn't realise how lucky she was to have him.
Like I didn't realise how lucky I was to have you.
Ancient history, Charles.
Doesn't stop me worrying about you, though, Grace.
I'm really going to have to go. My brother doesn't understand that I can't drop my entire caseload because my mother's in hospital.
Take care.
Oh, come on, Grace! Have you seen Grace Barakoff? I'm a friend. I really need to see her. It's an emergency.
She's gone to see her sick mother, life or death, apparently. But if you were a friend, you'd know that, wouldn't you?
Yeah, what's the world coming to? You can't trust anyone these days. Carlos? Carl!
Hey?
So interesting.
Nothing.
Cheese and pickle or corned beef and tomato?
I'm not hungry.
Well, in that case, I hate corned beef. What does your brother think about you coming back to work?
I haven't told him.
Well, there must be a lot to arrange.
So he keeps telling me. Wants my opinion on every little thing.
What's wrong with that?
Oh, you don't know my brother. He'll end up doing things his way, so I may as well let him get on with it.
Well, what you want counts as well.
Oh, I don't really care. The thing about my mother was she...
God, Benny Moore has just placed a three-way bet at the bookies on Draper Street.
Are you sure?
Straight from the horse's mouth.
Look, sorry, we're going to have to nab him before he disappears again. I'll talk to you later, okay?
You all right? What are you doing in my office?
I'm trying to work.
Fine.